the role of the university is to provide the most current scholarship and the teaching of writing to the schools and to the teachers. But the teachers themselves are the experts.
Many of the colleagues that I met, it was very important to me to get to know them because they were teachers across all grade levels. There were kindergarten, early elementary, middle school, high school, graduate students at the university level all there. And we all had our goals there concerning writing and literacy and learning.
They come in with things that work, and we enhance that with the most current scholarship on the teaching of writing, and the teachers become experts and they develop a professional caliber teaching demonstration which they give to each other.
I think leadership is an evolution, and I think when teachers become involved in Southern Arizona Writing Project, it's an opportunity for them to step up as leaders.